plus mode, which I can't do.
Jesus Christ.
The expert plus is crazy. I don't know how anybody could do it.
Actually, like, a lot of the newer songs from the DLC packs are, like, way fucking harder.
If you look to the left and go to modifiers, right now no fail is turned on, and it halves your score, so you can turn that off if you would like to.
Turn it off!
They have a League of Legends KDA song.
We got a defog.
Why is it foggy?
Because it's sweaty in here.
Yeah.
When you put it on, you'll see it's all rubber.
Yeah, it's like the face mask is kind of like rubbery. Okay. And so it makes you feel a little sweaty in there. We actually bought like wipes so that we could clean it in between people because people would get.
Fuck. I did bad. Is that what no fail is?
Yeah.
Oh, it makes it harder when it's unchecked.
I mean,
it just makes it so that, like, if you miss a bunch in a row, like, that last, the first one that you did, I don't think that you would have failed. But I think, but if you miss, like, four or five in a row, you kind of.
It sucks, though, because the fucking Steam version of this has mods. So there's every fucking song imaginable.
Oh, really?
Yeah,
pretty much.
If it's on the computer, you can import your own tracks, right?
Yeah.
I mean, not like officially, but.
People can make their own track sets and shit. Like, you'll have to make the notes themselves.
Ooh, that looks satisfying. This looks like a satisfying song.
And it's got a haptic feedback when you hit the block.
Nice.
And so it feels like you're hitting something. It's very satisfying.
Here? But if you like put the headphones in and you're like totally immersed in the VR, there's a very nice block chopping sound that.
Yes.
I feel like that's part of VR is like the best quality sound effects.
Yes.
Well, that helps, right? Because it's supposed to be an immersive experience.
She's also like, you're eating cream cheese.
But I also be eating cream cheese.
Gives you a bunch of songs to complete, but like adds like modifiers to them. Like, you have to get at least this high of a score, or like you only miss three notes
so in a row.
And like getting through those walls, like it'd be like a huge spike in difficulty, and you like play it like 30 fucking times in a row.
And eventually, you just start seeing the notes. It's weird.
And then like, and then once you get out of doing that, you're like, oh, all these other songs seem way easier now.
Huh.
Not for expert plus mode though. Right.
Like the.
You also like, if you want, you can like custom like slow down the song, so like all the way down to 50%, and then like.
I did that.
Oh,
for
make it easier.
Plus sign, and like I still can't even see all the notes.
It would be so much easier if you had like a shadow of a person doing the movements, that you could see, and then you could, cause. It would make it easier for your brain to process.
And like the slowdown thing. It can be nice for practice because you can, like, do the song in really slow-mo and then just, like, slowly up the speed and keep trying.
Push the teleport button. It's one of the small buttons.
Yeah, you don't actually walk around.
Yeah. Look down. She seems weirdly close. She's maybe. Oh, you have shotguns now. They're more powerful. You will have to shoot the fruit less.
Cool.
And then that's a power up.
This?
I can't grab shit.
It's revolting. I found I would pick things up with my right hand and then I could throw them.
I have a lot of trouble picking shit up.
I was gonna say, you might need to step forward one step.
Yeah, definitely.
This is like a little bit too far back.
How do I drop shit?
The big button,
thumb button
on your thumb.
Much better at shooting than me.
I'm genetically programmed to kill.
You can also, in the setup screen, you can adjust the height of the guns so you're not constantly shooting the guns.
Don't forget to check out your things that they're piling up, Luke.
That's how you get, that's how you get power-ups, by doing the checkout stuff.
Do your clerk job. Look at all that shit.
That's how you get the high.
Who did this?
That's how you get the high level guns.
We are hitting our target today. So funny.
Who gave me the nuke?
Oh, power up. To your left, bottom left. There's a power up.
Fuck
off. Oh shit. I got you. Look to your bottom left, Luke. There might still be that power up. Oh, was it gone?
Shit.
Now jump!
Break a hip is more like. I don't think that's how.
You know, yeah, it's not.
Dog.
That's not yours. Where's your stick? Where did you leave it? It's in the backyard somewhere.
It's right there, by your feet.
Oh. There's it. I'm pretty sure that's catnip growing in that kettle again, by the way. What, do you think you're going to be able to escape that way? You think so?
There he goes.
Are you going to leave too? Quiet one? Hey, Luke, can you scoop this beefy? No, she says, I want to lay in them. Look at what you did. Look at what you did.
No, that one is nothing.
Are you going in? Yep. Where's my youngin?
Yeah, it's cold.
Probably
colder when we get out. Sure. Cold in my butt.
You just gotta bake for a few hours. Did she fall? Nikki! Are you eating the water?
Little dog, do you want to fight against the current?
She wants to come see Mom! Yeah. It's actually not bad where you are, Elliot, if you just want to pose from there, but... Yeah, fair enough. Are you good? You're good? I'm gonna go now?
You're the one who wanted the picture.
What's that?
You're the one who wanted the picture.
Well, I was gonna send it to you. I got some good ones. Hi.
Hi.
Do I get to go over there? Did you get it? Modern! Good girl, bring it here! Bring it here! Come on, Nikki! Come on! You're a good girl, come on! I can't help her, Luke. Oh, what a good dog. She said, I waited till I was behind a rock. Yeah, smart dog. You got it. Don't shake by me. Ah! Don't shake by me! Don't! Hi, you're cute. She's like, oh, it's coming right to me. I don't have to do any work this time. Nikki, don't. Nikki, don't. Hey. It's because he threw a stick in. She wanted to get the stick. Hey, leave it. Why are you only kick Brian's ass and not Elliot? Do it some more so I can get more on camera. Nikki, what are they doing? Nikki? Nope. Lay down. You are a strong